Alright, good afternoon. It is Vlogmas day 7. I can't believe that we're already there. We are already on day 7. And for today's Vlogmas, I'll be telling you what my top 5 favorite holiday songs that I really like to listen to and just replay them all over again. So number 5, to be honest, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, because I honestly love it, and it has a little bit of comedy in it, because I always add, you know, some of it. So yeah, Rudolph is one of them. Number 4, Frosty the Snowman is probably 4, because I love Frosty, and it's like a really good story, you know, and I also like singing and dancing, so yeah, that one's number 4 on the list. Number 3, Underneath the Tree. I love Underneath the Tree because I love that it's upbeat and a Christmas song, so that one's number 3. Number 2 is probably Where Are You Christmas by Faith Hill, because music sounds like a really neat song, and you know, it's part of a movie too, so that's great too. And I just love the Grinch, so I just want to replay it every time I hear it. And number one is probably All I Want for Christmas Is You, because I mean, it technically tells the fact that what Christmas is about. It's all about family and friends, and I just like that song because of that. Did you like this video? I hope that you did, and I hope that you push the like button, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell so that you get notified every time I post a video, and write the comment of the day of what your favorite song is. I mean, it's Christmas time, and I want to know what yours is, so leave me a comment down below what your favorite song is. And I'll see you tomorrow with Vlogmas Day 8. Bye!